She's got a vehicle. Yeah. Are you out now? I think. Do you know when we beat Carl? Yeah, he started crying. What, his eyes were sweating. Mine don't. Yes, you've actually used my tactics. I'm meeting you better than you was hard.
I think there's some good players. And so well, we've got enough games, we're going to get a point, aren't we? But you can't just turn up and expect it to happen. Well, you can't. And if they lose today, of course, having lost last match, all of a sudden there'll be lots of doubts in their minds and it could be difficult.
The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Eddie Benassia starts. The shot's on! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Can be quick on the break now.
Hello.
Here's Ronaldo in the clear. Cross that's fisted away by the keeper.
What?
Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Defended well. It's with Marco Asensio.
He said that to me.
Reeves is the man in possession of the information.
Ref!
Ready. Straight away has blown for it. Well, that's going to be the first booking, isn't it, of the match, Alan?
Well, early on in matches, quite often referees, they don't like to book players, but this ref had no hesitation.
He's blocked the shot well. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Steered through. Played in the clear. Matuidi. Dybala. What a brilliant goal.
Why did you beat keeper?
Might have to be thrown out of the window. They were praying that they didn't have to come from behind, but if they're going to go up, that's what they've got to do.
Where's Jensen?
The attitude has been wrong from the start. They've gone out with a negative mindset, trying to hold on to a draw, and it's backfired.
For goalkeepers, heroes or zeros, it's a zero against his name here.
Well, he left his post, he's outside.
Excellent vision, surely.
Yes!
And there it is, the goal. That could be an historic goal. That could be the goal that clinches promotion. Remember, a draw is enough, they're level now.
Did you hear his shout, Sue?
To gain promotion, you've got to say they deserve it.
Well, great scenes of jubilation here. We've got that
equalizer. If you score Ronaldo, press. No. If you score Ronaldo, press A.
That's an advantage played. Juventus.
A.
And now he's looking for some support.
X.
Striding forward. Perfect.
Sorry.
Well, here could be a chance for the
corner. What the hell?
Dybala with the corner. Oh, the header looked in for all the world. To keep it from crossing the line.
Well, he can't believe it. The striker, it's head in hand.
Penalized by the referee.
Okay. How does he keep dumbing it? See ya. Break away now on the counter. It will be a free kick here. Crap. Rafael Varane. Here they are. Real on the attack again.
Straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross.
Isabel.
Could lay it off to the supporting player. Cross that's pisted away by the keeper. Intercepted well.
What on your new pad?
Yeah, no knockdowns there for any lurking strikers. Good
Ibrahim. Dybala. Well, that's an opportunity for him to score again. Well played by the goalkeeper, who this time got the better of him.
Yeah, good use of the legs and his positioning really did narrow down the angle.
He's had a go. The goalkeeper.
No, what the hell was that noise though? That must be Jensen. Were you?
It's good attacking play. Comes in with a tackle. Well, he's got support here.
I thought he kept saying round and round, round and round. I brought keeper. Who's taking pictures?
Swung in by Pjanic. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Jensen!
Might just have got away with him with that first touch, but it hasn't. Advantage to Real Madrid.
Jeremy.
Tweedy. Dybala.
Where is it? The hell?
Douglas Costa. Nice return pass.
What are you gonna announce?
Daniele Rugani getting into attacking positions here, Juventus.
Who's Jensen talking to?
Cross driven in low. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Why is it accurate?
And they're going at the opposition with speed. Ball chosen. Added minutes. Modric! That's great work by the goalkeeper.
Who's he saying? Jensen, why are you talking to Siri? Jensen!
Douglas Costa.
He's deaf. You! Where did you go? Why were you talking to Siri and taking pictures? You took a picture. We heard it. Ah! Get told by Siri. He just said there's no need for that. Mate, I'm lazy. It weren't me who left football team just to play Fortnite 24/7. Jensen.
Your view, Alan Smith on Cristiano Ronaldo's first half.
Well, he stepped forward for his team with that equaliser, but his team haven't been what you would say.
You left football team just to play PS4.
To play between the two of them.
Have you still got it? Why did you slide? Who slid?
He's off, but I don't think anybody.
What about FIFA? Jensen, do you know when you were taking pictures? Karen said you took a deep pic and sent it to Chris and she put, where is it? Grace Curry.
Without question, and I think they should go on and try and get the winner because